St. James Benny. You know very well.
How are you? Well done, Laura.
Providing a space and support to children who need it is crucial. Thank you so much for your warm welcome and for inviting me here today to open Place2Be's new home. Through my work, patrons like Place2Be, the art room, and other organisations which I support with huge enthusiasm. I've had the opportunity to meet with so many school leaders, teachers, and school-based mental health professionals. I have always been struck by their commitment to ensuring that children in their care receive the very best possible support. Their dedication to integrating emotional understanding and well-being into all areas of the school environment is extraordinary. We know that schools have a vital role to play in creating an emotional, healthy culture for children. In spite of often challenging circumstances and the ever-present focus on academic achievement, I have witnessed the determination of many teachers and head teachers in schools across the country to prioritise the mental health and social development of children in their care. Schools, however, cannot and should not manage this alone. School leaders and teachers need expert guidance and training to develop their own approaches to supporting children's emotional and mental well-being. They also need access to a pool of experienced, well-trained mental health professionals who can step in when things become more complex and more serious. As its patron, I'm incredibly proud of the contribution that Place2Be is making towards exactly this. This Centre of Excellence is a new and a significant step to helping those who will raise the next generation of mentally challenged children.